rather fizzy to me.
It doesn't have the depth of the other one, does it?
Yeah, it's not brilliant.
I mean, it's a great pedal, but, you know, some guitarists might want that specific sound.
Yeah. I wouldn't say the clean tone is quite the same either.
There will be a slight difference, because that's not true bypass. Yeah. That is.